What's up, guys? How's it going? Got a new follower, Justin Arense94. Thank you for following. Okay, so let's do this. I'm hoping the improvements I made on the mic are better. I believe they are. So, I was in Stanstown last time. Let's do this. Start off with Stan's house. I believe this is it. No soup for you. They must have watched Seinfeld. Hey Tom, how's it going? The joke, no soup for you, was in this. So, what's up, Tom? Every morning, huh? Ha! He slept every morning. I am doing great. Tom says, I've got a recommendation for you. Absolutely. Tell me the recommendation. Oh, a video game recommendation. Okay, Alundra. I actually have that. That's, it's kind of like Zelda, right? I've never played it, but I heard. It's actually right behind me. More action RPG, but it's really good. Okay. I will add it to my backlog. So the next game is Summon Night. And after that, it might be very likely Ocean Star or Star Ocean. And Alundra will be on that list. Is there just one Alundra, or is there two of them? Why do I have to sit through this? What? You want fish? Sure. There are two Alundras, but the second one isn't as good. Okay. So the first one's good. Who's got fish here? Yeah, this ain't a store. That was pointless. You have fish? No, you don't have fish at first. Who's got the fish? Oh, is this it? Okay. Your shop is in your basement. Apple. You make jam out of that, apparently. Silver vine. Okay, who's got the fish? Oh, you got the fish. Doesn't have a fish. Tom says this is the same series as Tales of Arise. Yes, it is. This is the second game in the series. So if we went back and we just named all the Tales like Tales 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever, this is the second one. And I'd say Tales of Symphonia is either, I think it's the fourth one or the fifth. That's one I've played. Oh, you haven't played any of them, okay. Do you like turn-based RPGs? Let's just live in this house. Let's live together. Yeah. Let's sleep. So Tom, you love turn-based RPGs, but you haven't played any Tales games. Oh man. I've only ever played three of them, so... If I recommended anything, I would recommend Symphonia on GameCube. I believe PS3 got a remake, but it is inferior. Oh, my sword is back. Philia. Yes. So the Eye of Autonomia, or whatever it's called, we got that thing last time, and apparently it got stolen, just like she said. Why is she mad? Isn't that Stan's sister? Oh, I got my sword back, guys. Look at that. Do I have to re-equip everything? Yeah. Well, just this part. Okay, let's see. 100. So I believe this is his weapon. Yeah. Why aren't I getting a bonus? And that's her sword in. And I usually give her the one with defense. So this one here, shelter. Oh, okay, okay. Yo, why is there animals in the house? Like a zoo in there. He's the hero, Lilith. Hero Stan. Food sack. That's my third food sack. I've never used them. Never bought food. I literally live on heal spells. We don't need food. We have heal spells. Even though I'd probably be using some of these gels now. And it's no Rudy. So be on their valuables. Food sack carries up to 20,000 food. That's crazy, right? That's what you get for your crops. Yeah. Take it. Oh, okay. Stan's grandpa was a swordman, apparently. In the old days, they trained Stan. What? I'm not ready to read that? What? I guess I'm not the right level. So there's a bunch of these. I did one previously and I got a really good technique. No point in level grinding. So let's go like this. Cloak. Let's just run. There should be a red dot coming up right about not here, apparently. See a red dot. Oh, okay, okay. This is when we run. I was gonna go in front of her and block, but she decides to walk into the danger. Maybe I should pick strategy here. Oh, okay, okay. Strategy has stayed the same. Where's this village? Huh. Thought there was red dots on there for the villages. So does that mean there's a village right down here? Yeah, there. Oh, no way. I get my revenge. Ooh, we're going to arena, guys. We're going to do this. Is the village? Is it? Yeah, I think it is. I just gotta go down the middle. Oh ho 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 ho. Revenge time. Oh wait, wait, wait. Did I buy tickets? Man, really? Why would you be closed? Bunch of losers. Well, anyways, let me go check the shop. Shop. Oh, what? I have no gold. I have no gold. That's right. This guy gave it away. Why would the game do that? He's up. You want to give away your gold? Hell no. Keep the gold. Don't give a cent away. The game decides to give it all away. Oh, should we pick up first? Let's go pick up Rudy. Got the heal spells, right? Well, Let's go get Rudy. We need the Rudy. Cresta is east. Get your fish. Get your fish. What is this? I think I remember this place. Oh, all of them. So it's gonna be east here. Is that what they said? Run! Get out of here! I think this is a Cresta, right? Yeah, okay. So let's go find Rudy. Yeah. Let's ask people. In here. Maybe I should read, right? Nah, I only read the important dialogue. Oh, you got stuff, but guess what? We don't have any money. No money, right? And lens. He gave away all his money and land. Nothing. Yes, yes. Really? They were just about to leave. You could just give him a year's worth of homework. Right? Kids? It's time for Gar now. Okay. Strategy. Yeah, they're fine. Equip. That's the one. Let's go back. No point in fighting here. No experience, right? Don't worry, guys, you'll see some battles. These battles are pointless, right? They're not gonna give anything. I'm hoping I'll get my money back. Once we get Gar. Where's Gar? Okay, I'm gonna look at a guide, guys. This is ridiculous. It's not like I just teleport there instantly, right? Okay. Lid on. Getting Gar. You should be taking to Frost Herm. Getting Rudy, you should be going to Daryl. What? We'll join after getting a white out of storage. She got a white, right? Okay, good, good, good. She got that. Pandaria, okay. Remember I see Pandaria? I think Pandaria, like pandas. We're in the land of the pandas, guys. Oh wait, Gar's not here. Gar is... Shit, where is Gar? Okay. Do I have to go through here? No, that's the cave. Keep walking. Okay, why don't we use... Now I wonder if I gotta wear fur coats. I know I lose life without fur coats. Oh, we'll see. Oh, okay, great. I haven't lost life. We are gathering our forces. So what is this? What town? Getting Gar, right? Still so... This is so-called forest, it's just path, blah 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 blah. Okay, okay. This is the way. Let's go visit Mary. Mary, she won't join me because I messed up in her story. I got her husband killed. Yeah, doesn't know what he's talking about. This was in the previous part. But you will never join me. Bye bye. I wonder if I grab a sword. Nah. Grab her sword and run away. Ha ha ha. So what I was supposed to do originally, I was supposed to go to the south town, right, where Mary was. This was in the last stream, before I went into this town, and that way Daryl would have lived. Good way to play a trick on you guys. Good way to play a trick on me. Gar's buddies. We're Gar's friends, man. Let us in. Hey, are you stupid or something? Yeah, we had met previously with Darzin. So he remembers us, that's good. Of course he'll see us. Gar's our buddy. buddy or pal. He's not your buddy, guy. Guy, he's not your friend. That was a line from South Park with Terrence and Phillip. Whoa, Gaara's like, I'm coming, guys. Oh shit. What? We don't want you. No, you're not a Sordian. We don't want non-Sordians. So apparently, I don't want to talk to her because I might get her, but I'm only allowed one extra character, and I know I'm gonna get Leon, right? So if I get Leon, that's five. So these are five mandatory characters. The last one is basically I choose who I want in my party, and I want the dude in the arena because I want to go kick his ass, right? That dude's pretty OP. He beat me so bad. Okay, so I guess we go back to our ship. We go now see Leon. I wonder if Leon's gonna betray us. Probably not, because he would have betrayed us already. Oh wait, don't you? Where's her sword in? What? Wait a minute. Where's his sword in? Does he even get one? Note that you have Ikenos in your inventory now, but he is unusable for the time being. So our Swordian cannot use a sword right now. Okay, let's retreat. Yeah, missed, Gaara. Okay, now. Let's go sail. After saving, of course. Senegal, yeah. So we can sell whenever we want, right? That's good. So, why don't I get Leon and then beat up that dude? Yeah. He'll kick his ass. Beat the dude in the arena. Bruiser, that's his name, Bruiser. I'll be beating Bruiser. Open the door. I am coming through to see the king. Why is Leon gone? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Are you serious? Okay, let's talk and see. But how do we know that Hugo and even Leon, see, I don't know Hugo, but how do we know that Leon really stole it? What if Leon just booked off? Anyways, like, why didn't they tell me where to go? I'm not ready for this. All these specials. Those things, and I can't even get them. Anyways, let's go beat up Bruiser. And again, I got no money. Calvalise. Is it Calvalise? Let's see. This isn't the city, is it? No, it's not Calvary's. I think it's Fitz something. Bruiser. Well, that's happening. I want to know where I'm supposed to go after that. Oh my god, there was a bunch of stuff in the castle. A whole bunch of stuff. I could always go get it. First, let's go beat up that dude, man. I've been waiting for this moment. I want my revenge. Let's see if they're open. Or saving. They're closed, of course. Okay, so let's go back to where the king was and grab that stuff. Well, that's doing. I'm gonna read some stuff. Oh, so, okay. What I'm supposed to do, I'm supposed to talk to people in town, okay. So I didn't read too far ahead, but I'm supposed to talk to people in that town. I'm Bruiser, I want to beat up Bruiser. Let me in. Look at all this stuff. Leaves the sword alone, but grabs everything else. What? So, why doesn't he get any buffs? Let's go talk to people. I have been expecting you. Man, there's a lot of people in here. Okay. Tonight will not be a long session, that's for sure. Pretty tired. You're bored, really? Really. please use the room. Oh, sweet. Free sleep, because we have no money. Just stand here, give it all away. I don't think I've ever seen a time in an RPG where the main character gives away all our money. I believe money's been stolen before. Or it's vanished in some other ways, right? But given away. And didn't he give away to Rudy? Ooh, showers. These people have showers. Yeah, let's leave the water on. Okay. Okay. Hugo Leon. Leon, Leon, Leon. I'm just gonna talk to everybody and try to see if I can find Leon or Hugo in there. In the chat box. Oh, what? That's Hugo. Holy shit. The hell's going on? What the hell was that? I wonder. Can I get that message again? Come on, man. You can't do that. Oh, there's a book. Libra 4. What? Libra 4. Take the book with you. He gets a clue and just leaves it there. Oh, wait a minute. These are all employees of Hugo and nobody's gonna pay him? Holy moly. Not here anymore. I'm actually giving the benefit of the doubt for Leon. I don't know about Hugo, but I don't think Leon's a bad guy. Manager with the beard. Is that him? Or that's him? closed factory? What? But where's this library? This, not library, factory. Defunct factory. Probably in this village, right? I have no money. I don't even know where I'm going here. I have no money. I can't even buy anything. Do you want me to take a look at your face? Sure. Look at my face. My face. Because you must look at my face. So that's not the factory. That's not it. Is this it? Lands, we don't have any land. It's all given away. Factory? No, this is not factory. You shouldn't talk with your mouth full. Hopefully I didn't make any scratchy noises. Okay, I don't want to go looking and searching. I'm just going to look at the guy. Wait, what? Now go to the room with Oberon employees. Yeah. And learn that Libra... What? You'll have to talk to the one that has a beard. The manager, yeah. You learned that Libra is the code name for Old Factory, located on the island of Cresta. Really? The game didn't say that. That was on the island of Cresta. So I'm supposed to tell that to the king. My god, this game doesn't tell you much. It's so OG. An island north of Cresta. Yes, sire, we will go to your island. The island north of Cresta. And what we will do there? We're gonna wreck. Wreck, wreck, wreck. We will wreck. Wreck everything. By running wreck. Of course I got faith on it, in him. I don't doubt Leon. Monsters. Well, let's fight. We haven't fought for a while. Maybe we could earn our money back. Who cast that on us? Was it this pink cat thing? Who cast that? That was pretty strong. Nurse. To go. What? Bring it on, mofo. Stand sword is not working. That's weird. You are. Don't make me wreck you. Oh, I don't have Dimlos equipped, that's why. See, okay, well, that's good. Crossbow? That's crazy. Wait, there's something stronger than Mithril? What is this? Come on, rubber suit. Anyways, let's put her in the back. Actually, yeah, that's a good spot for it. What the hell? What are you? It's fucking King Cat. What the hell are you guys doing? What is this garbage? Wait, that's not a crossbow. That's a bow and arrow. Oh, what? Barrier? When did she learn this? And that's good. What is this? What is... Ooh, there's a chest there, guys. There's a blue chest. I want the blue chair. Stupid tiger. And get that wonderful chest. Electrify. What is electrify? Aha, of course it is. Come on, bro, why can't you equip your sword? Oh, what? Can I go back? Oh, it's like a puzzle thing. Little gremlin, hey, how's it going? Meat dog, meat dog, meat dog, huh? Don't let that pink cat cast a spell. Get the kink. Yes. Good. Good. Massacre. They were gang beating Gar. How could they do that? Oh well, hold on. Why is Philia spending so much magic? Because she has Obliterate on, okay. Let's do... Let's try group. Little Gremlin, how does my voice sound now? Does it sound good? Bad, medium. Could use improvement. No. Yes. Reflex. Gotta think. It's probably one of these, right? Of course it's not. What is reflex? What is this? Armor. And I have one. Yeah, pump some weight. My stupid gym, it was supposed to open on the 18th, which is tonight, today. I called, they're like, yeah, we're gonna open on the 20th. They're just messing with people. Lots of hot. Yahoo! They say Yahoo. Enough. It's a bunch of junk here. All those emotes, man. That's some crazy stuff. Oh my god, look at that. And that was the way. Oh, it's Santa. It's Ryu now. Ryu! Uh-oh. That's pretty strong. Yano. What is up with this music? It's some crazy music. Oh, look at this guy. You intruders, don't think you can leave this factory alive. He's coming for me. And all I say is come at me, bro. Oh, he got the cast. Mm. Mm. That's called the gangbang. Poor enemy got stuck right in the middle. Never had a chance. Ooh. Hey, Joey Atreides, how's it going? Bro, I raided you last time, and I guess you were gone? And you were playing Suikoden too? Like, no wait screen or anything, so I didn't know what you were doing. So, I just lurked. And I got a card! I got an ID card! Let's see what the ID card does. No! 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 Don't cast that stuff on me! Yeah, get the tiger, jaguar, pink cat thing. Get him! Get him! What is going on here? You're saying I might have fallen asleep, but thanks for the raid. That's awesome. You played so much that you passed out, huh? That's some true dedication, bro. I heard about that. Vetko said one time he saw a dude pass out on stream. And you said that the stream was going for a while. That's awesome. No! I just imagined a dude in his bed, sleeping. V equals blue. We get attacked on each side. We can. They kind of look like babies. Oh, excuse me, I keep yawning. Oh shit, I better write this down. You're gonna stream later, okay. Let's see if I can stay up that long. I'm pretty tired. But if you're streaming and I'm done, I'll raid you. Do you only stream off your phone? Oh, where's Meowth? I don't know. She could be busy. Let's see what she got. Lizard. So she is the ice lady. Oh. Oh, what? Really? Oh, I didn't know this. Look at this. I just found this out. So I could go to Philia, right? And I could disable what to cast for with her, right? So let's say I just want her casting fireballs or wind arrow. Okay. I want her casting wind arrow, right? Oh, and it says it right there. Cast spells with O, right? So, we'll go to strategy. And put obliterate. And she'll only cast wind aura. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Let's try this. Okay, and we'll go special on Gar. How about this? Why don't we do speed? Yeah, I'll try this and go her. Oh, actually, hold on. Let me make sure she doesn't use any of this crap. Rudy's fine the way she is. Security lock. I'm almost up to Luca fight. Honestly, I've never played Super Den 2, so I want to know. Luca is that crazy bad guy, right? I think that's who it is, because I've watched Vetkos play it a little bit, Super Den 2, and there was this like really really evil dude who massacred people, slayed villages, did all sorts of nasty stuff, and that's him. Oh, it's a sick battle. Okay, don't spoil anything, please, because I want to play Super Den 2. And Super Den 1 just blew me away. I kind of put Super Den at that gold standard of comparing RPGs to. Okay, alarm. Uh-oh. Why isn't Philly casting spells? Oh yeah. I mean, that's not spoiling anything. I know you're supposed to win, right? But yeah, if I add Tsukiden 2, it's the game I would play next in the series. Or next, as like, next of anything, I would play Super Den 2. Get the lion. Ooh. 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 Nurse. Gale staff. E-bullet. What are these things? What is that? Whoa! Gale staff? But if I give her this, she cannot equip Clemente. Get the PSXE emulator and download the game. I could do that, yeah. I've used emulators lots of times. The only emulator I use, though, is the arcade emulator. I'd rather play everything like this, but... So, explain to me this. Suikoden 2, you can transfer your game over from Suikoden 1, right? Yeah, I'd like to transfer my game over. I'm just gonna wait. I'll find a way to get that game in the future and then I'll play it. I have many other games to play in the meantime. Should give Philia another spell to use. So part of the password is green, okay. I could replay the first game, but I beat it about like 2 months ago. So I'd rather play games that I haven't beaten. I have a pretty large collection and I'd rather play games that I haven't played. That was kind of the purpose of doing the streaming thing. I wanted to play games that I've never played before. Do you have any personal favorites on the PS1? Like personal favorite RPGs? Star Ocean, okay. Let me see. I think I own one Star Ocean. Yeah, I own Second Story. This is actually on my backlog. I was gonna play it after this game, Tales of Destiny, but Alice in the Past said, I may want to try Summon Night on GBA, so I will be playing that. But afterwards, I will play Star Ocean. Oh, he just died. Yeah, that guy's dead. It's really good, huh? I tried it for about 15 minutes or so. So I picked the guy because you could pick one or the other, right? There's a girl or something. So I did the cave part right at the start and then I was thrown into like a forest or something. And there was this troll. But the battle system was pretty damn good. Portal, yeah, I guess I went through a portal. Is there a difference between playing the girl or the guy? Like, who's got the cooler story? Obviously, I'm a guy, so I played the guy. That's how I think. It's a boss. Okay, so you just play the character and it doesn't matter who you pick. It's like Pokemon. Pick your starter. Let's see what's over here. Oh, there you go. Okay, then. Well, I keep trying the password because I know half of it. Whatever you are, man. Everybody is welcome on this stream. I don't care how you live your life. It doesn't, right? Okay. So you just play whatever character you like. Do both characters play the same, or is the guy a fighter, or is the chick like a mage or a healer? Is there a difference between their classes? Because I'm pretty interested in that game. I've never played a Star Ocean game, but I did play Tales, right? Oh no. Okay. Because whoever you pick, you get the other character as well, right? I think that's how it works. That's it, I'm picking Olive. The beginning, okay. That's what you get dropped on your head. Track Derby. Okay. That guy lied. Not true. Whatever, let's just try all the things. Oh no. Oh no, that's lightning. Okay, so that dude lied. Red? Oh my. I'm just gonna try them all. Try them all, man. What the hell are you doing? Why are you doing that? That looks hilarious. Nice arrow shot. Get him. No, don't do that. We'll get you. Okay, so red 4 now. Okay, we're on to the next color. Come on. Killian, why aren't you casting spells? My mustache sometimes tickles my nose. You may not see it, but I feel it. Blue pearl. God, we're not getting anywhere. Yeah. I want to see if Philia will cast spells if make her defend. No, I can't do that. What about Nier? Blue 4 is next, okay. It worked. Okay. You never get this. Bunch of crybabies in here, man. Yeah, take that. Don't cast though. It's illegal for you to cast. No more battles, man. No more. Little gremlin with more emotes. You got all the emotes, even toilet paper emote. Who does that toilet paper emote? That's pretty overpowered, man. Opened it. Little penguins. Nurse. How many? Wow, there's three doors. Okay. Four. Nice. Drop them on their heads. Light shield. No, fine shield. Not much of an improvement, but it is an improvement. So many soldiers and pink dogs murdered, right? Yeah. Excuse me. Imagine all the bodies. We just leave like dead carcasses everywhere. It's a big massacre. Why isn't Tilia just spamming low-level spells? Why isn't she doing that? Oh, safe spot. Now, should I keep going or should I end the stream and we go raid somebody? I'm pretty tired. You guys want to see more? Or do you have somebody in mind that we could raid? Or you want to see me kill more pink dogs and soldiers? Maybe I can play a little bit more. she's still not casting spells. Why isn't... Why aren't you casting spells? What if I gave you a shit spell like that? Will you spam that? Oh, there's a boss there. Let's wreck this guy. Show him the pelt of all those pink dogs we got. No. Sure. You know how many I've tried? You have pink dogs with you? Yeah. Crush them all. Let's heal and let's go wreck Hugo. You know what? Maybe it's not Hugo. Maybe it's somebody else. I don't know. Probably it's Hugo. I don't doubt that it's Hugo, but Leon is... I don't think he's the bad guy. I don't want to go through another dungeon. Oh my god. Starfish. Oh man. Oh, they're strong. They almost killed Gar. Come on, Gar, catch up. Lost tomato. What is this? Oh man, it's another whole dungeon. A lot of red soldiers. I think I'm just gonna save. I didn't think. I thought the dungeon was almost over, guys. I'm gonna save and I will raid somebody. They're like little, not little tadpoles. They're basically tadpoles. Tadpoles with giant teeth. And bite me. Okay, and this is not working. Let's try. Nice shot, bro. That's Garbro. Level 28. Still off. That's why he almost died. Sleep like a baby. Who to raid? Who to raid? Whoever we raid, I'm just gonna lurk. Oh, Joey. Joey's already streaming. I did say we would raid him, so let's go raid Joey. Let's see if he's playing this time. Because last time he passed out. Okay, he's playing. Okay, let's go raid him. He's not showing up here. Let me go type in it. I'm just on my computer. Joey Atreides. Okay, I'll see you guys there. Good stream, and I'll be back tomorrow 4 to 6 p.m. Pacific. I will see you back here. Oh, I gotta press raid. Gabocha dog people. Okay, guys, see you next time.